Power restored. All primary systems online.
Well, thank you. That was so nice of you. So hello, everybody. Welcome back to Subnautica. I had to get my brain together to figure out what the fuck I wanted to do with my life here, but damn it, I do not know. So I think what I'm going to do is... Pardon? Shit. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build a bioreactor. And I'm going to go into the Aurora. And honestly, anything outside of that, I have no clue what I'm going to do. There it is. You. No, I'm going to leave you there. I'm going to use you. You're going to get some exercise. So I need to make some lubricant for that? Question mark? Just go ahead and make some progress here while I look into that. Because I have already forgot. Lubricant. Yes. I'm going to get lubricant. I need three. Three, mind you. These little seed clusters. How you doing, fellas? Oh, you are infected and I am laggy. Alright. You need to calm down. Alright. One, two, three. Please go. Please go. Alright. Fuck you guys. I'm out of here. Okay. A little bit closer than I would have liked for comfort. That one's infected. It seems like infection is spreading much worse. Is that thing infected? Nope, just kind of looked like it. Alright, you ugly son of a bitch, you're going to supply me with water. So are you. And away. Air. Thank ya. Alright. Think I've about taken everything out of here that I need. But no, I haven't made lockers yet. So. Cool story. Did you find a cookie too? No, not equipment. I want the water first. Yeah. Right, so that's a thing.
Dehydration detected.
No shit, that's why I just made the water. See, watch this blub. Blub. Alright, so I need to make you into some lubricant. What did the rest of it say? It was just titanium, right? Right? Am I right or am I right? Yeah, I'm right. So, of course, I have no titanium there. I've got a fuck ton of lithium, some diamond. Alright, how much space do I have? Plenty of space to pick up some metal salvage. Because I've got no titanium. Oh, look, there's one down here. Oh, look, another message. Probably because I don't really check that all that often. Nope. Salvage. I need titanium. Need titanium for the storage lockers, too. Titanium. Did I already lay this area barren of its titanium? I wish my computer would catch up to me, because goddammit, the lag is kind of pissing me off. That was not titanium. I'm a big, dumb, stupid face. Alright, 30 seconds. Plenty of time to breach. There's a crack in the surface. Where does this go down to? Mushroom biome. No. Yep, not going down there without anything. No, spank you. Alright. There's biters around here. Let's get back into somewhat safer waters where only the fucking assholes are gonna try and eat me. Gee. Seaglide fragment for titanium. Alright, Lego. I should probably look up what it costs to make a fabricator while I'm at it. Just so I can have one in my base. Amy. Alright, what do you have to say?
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad. How many of... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempt at a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation, but so are all the alternatives.
Please learn to turn off your fucking radio. Should be some copper in here if I remember correctly. There is. So, electronics, copper wire. Beacon. Because I know me. I'm going to lose my base again. And I'm just going to prevent that entire situation by putting a beacon there. So I'm going to make a laser cutter. And, what do I need? Or a fabricator to fabricate things. And stuff. Speaking of medical thing, grab that while I'm thinking about it. Can I have a gosh darn second? Advanced wiring kit. Where is the fucking communication med kit? Wall locker, fabricator. A wiring kit and a computer chip. Oh, Lord. I need silver. I need a lot of silver. Shit. Life pod 3. We're so in trouble. Fuck you. I'm in trouble myself. Save yourselves. Alright. So, yeah, water here. I'm gonna worry about my food situation coming up here too. So I'm gonna... I don't know what I'm gonna do. Need silver, need lockers, need a bioreactor. Need a lot of things. Need to get back into the Aurora so I can fucking get my prawn suit. That was copper. Fuck. Copper. Excuse you? Okay. We'll go with that thing you want to do then. Alright. Silver, please. About 3 of them. Would be so nice. Lag, for the love of God. Silver. And you calm the hell down out there. 2 silver. You ain't nothing. I would like a 3rd silver, please. Ah, that was lead. Thank you. Really wasn't paying attention. Good thing you're there. How little I'm paying attention, I'm gonna get fucking eaten, I know. No, that's limestone. I need sandstone? Question mark? It's limestone again. God, whose dick do you have to suck to get some fucking silver? Titanium. Again. That is why I want more. And I want the game to stop lagging too. That'd be fucking amazing. Alright. Let's try this other one. Over yonder. This one. With all the fucking assholes that want to try and take a bite out of my anus. Like, over here, oh god. They've already found me. Quick, scan the area. Spot acquired. Gold, fuck off. Copper, eat a dick. I have one objective. Oh my god. Woohoo! Please. I don't want to die. Dude. Calm down or I will tell your mother. And she will not be happy. The ocean's so great in the middle of the night. Shut your fucking mouths. You obviously haven't been down inside of it. Fuck you, fuck you. Alright, what do we got going on right here? Titanium, eat a dick. Eat a bag of dicks. I don't know how long it'll take to get to this planet, but I will buy you some if you don't chill the fuck out. Where are all the sandstones? I just need one fucking... What is it I'm looking for again? Silver? Silver. I just need one silver. You guys can get off my nuts long enough for me to do that. Thank you. Time to go. Oh god, I gotta go back to the fucking thing. There's no fabricator in there. I'm a big stupid idiot. And I'm gonna run out of battery before I'm able to fucking get back. So, conserve. Conserve. Let's look at the inventory space here. See what we got going on. Got some lube. Got the laser cutter in here somewhere. God only knows where. I got a beacon to put down because my life is in shambles. And I think I need 2 more things. Table coral. See, I'm not so think as you dumb I am. Table coral? Coral sample. Thank you. Stop it. It's very rude when you laugh at me. Should probably acquire food, too. Fuck it. I should have fruit by the time I get back. If you swim any slower, I swear to God. Okay. So, I need Just to make sure. Just to make sure. A wiring kit and computer chip and 2 titanium. Computer chip. And wiring kit.
Alright.
And I got the lube and I got enough titanium, I believe. I got the 4, got 2 more. Oh yeah. It's all coming up.
Aces.
Alright. Well, the sun rises on yet another day. Time to get the fuck out of here. Get the hell out of Dodge, man! Go, go, go! With your fucking wife and your kids! Oh yeah, they all died on the ship, didn't they? Oh. So I guess you really do have nothing but time on your hands. Why even try to escape? I don't know. This man's will to survive is stronger than my own. But damn it, I will help him on his journey. Inventory's full. Here I go again on my own.
Caution, calorie deficiency detected.
True story. Excuse you? Oh, I thought you were a prawn arm. I was like, hot damn, I'm about to get a scan. And didn't get that thing I wanted. Did not get that thing I wanted.
30 seconds.
Shut up, I'm inside.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, look at you already producing fruit for me to eat. Inventory's full. Alright, so let's go ahead and first off. Wrong one. You are shallow base. Am I bugged? I can't. Okay. Let's try this again. Edit, shallow base, okay, and I can move. All right, perfect. All right, so let's get the habitat builder out here. Let's select some interior pieces like this beautiful son of a bitch right here.
Yeah.
Nice, nice. Slap a fucking lantern fruit or two in there. Never mind, they're big. I'll do it one at a time. Alright. Oh, are you ready to harvest? Yum yum. One at a time, please. One at a time. Good for water, not good for food. Alright, so. Builder. Wall locker, communications, fabricator. And you are gonna go right here. Yes. Hello, Big Daddy. So, I don't have to ever go back to that thing except for to get my stuff ever again. So, how much I got 2 pieces of titanium. Which means I can make one locker. Let's slap you on the wall right there. Lovely. Lovely. Okay. I've actually got more titanium now that I'm looking at it because I picked up some salvage. I'm smart. I did a brain thing. So I'm gonna need. Can I make another locker? I think I can. Not that. Nope, never mind. I lied. Be kind, rewind. Alright. So. I'm sorry, I did not mean to do that. Whoops. Nom. Any more fruit for me? No, you're fruitless. Alright then. Time for you to go away. Yep. Alright. So I gotta wait for those to grow again. Go out here and catch me some fishy food real quick. Hello? I say that and then no one's here. Bastards. Come to me for my sustenance. Take that. Take that. Hello? Oh, there's a box here. Wonder what's inside. It's water. Cool. Take that. You can't eat the rays, unfortunately. Is there anything over here aside from watery goodness, bastards? Oop. I see a beeper. I see another beeper. Oh, fuck, lag. Lag, son of a bitch. Come here. I'll catch you at full speed, damn it. No, I won't. I'm so bad at this. Come here. Alright, two peeps. Let's go and, make some food. I'm a starving Marvin. Starving.
Oxygen.
Oxygen. Just oxygen. All the oxygen. Food. I'd rather eat than breathe. Thank you. Thank you. Look at me go. Alright. Let's slap some shit in a locker here. Actually, let's turn these into titanium and then slap some shit in a locker. Because... why... why? I don't even know why I'm doing this now. Doesn't really matter. Alright, so... stuff... and things... the lithium in there, the ion crystals... put the signals in there, just because... I want you to take my builder with me where I'm going... because I'm gonna put the fucking laser cutter there. Why? Because goddamn it, I am going back to the Aurora. I am sorry, I did not mean to hit you. Yeah, I guess I'll take you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a bit of a drive. I guess it was good that I brought along the old sea biscuit. What's that? It's a sea moth? Not anymore. Fuck you. I don't like it when the water just all of a sudden changes Feels like I enter into a boss room in a game. And I don't like it. It has me feeling weird things. Things I've not felt for some time. A tingling in my loins, if you will. And I'm just waiting for a Reaper Leviathan to poke its ugly fucking head out and gobble me whole. Hello? There you are. You fucking son of a bitch. You can stay the hell down there too. See, I wasn't crazy. I fucking knew he was here. And with how this game has been fucking with me here recently, he'd probably glitch right through the bottom of this fucking thing and eat me alive. But that doesn't matter right now. What matters is prawn suit scams. Hey, there's that thing I left. Yes, I did. I had to think for a second. That was very intelligent of me. It's a good thing I dropped this earlier. Past me knew that today's me was going to have a very big issue with running into fucking fire! Jesus Christ. Get away from me, little bastards. We got things to do, and you're not one of them. I mean, you could be, but you gotta get in line. It's like I'm just available anytime you want. Fucking selfish son of a bitch. I got things to do, places to go, people to fuck. Kitty. Alright, down this way, over here. Jump this part right here, run past him, he's a douchebag. He still owes me 20 bucks. That's right, I haven't forgot about you, you son of a bitch. So does anybody know if this ever actually does stop being irradiated? Will I eventually be able to have just a reinforced dive suit instead of my rad suit in this area and not slowly die? Made it. No problem. Okay. So let's remember where to go. It was down over here. It's this way. Simmer down. Doink. Alright. Wrong one. Let's go with the cutter. You know, that thing I need and I'm now looking at for the first time.
Bleh.
Wow, I'm not even cutting nearly close to where pointer is. There it is. It lined up finally. Alright. I'll just take that as a thing then. I should read these. I will at some point. Anything through here? No. Let's go to the pharmacy and get some drugs. Oh, I'm a big stupid. Okay. I was like, I didn't bring a fire extinguisher. Hello. Oh, hello, you beautiful bastards. Yes. How are you doing today? Prepare to become part of my collection. You magnificent, beautiful son of a bitch. There's one out of four. Hello? Hello? There's numero dos. Here is three. You know, with all these suits pretty much being whole, I don't know how you need four different scans of these. Should be pretty obvious, you big dumb. I feel like there was another door that needed to cut open. But I don't know. A bar table. Fuck yes. Everyone needs a good bar table in their life. Again, why does this, a table, take longer to scan than an entire mech suit? Are the complexities of a vending machine so hard, or so much harder, than a goddamn mech suit or an underwater submarine? Sure, I'll take a lab table, why not? Take for fucking ever, though. Thank you. Anything else useful? No. You can get a baked potato. It's called some mac and cheese. Oh, I love a good mac and cheese. Chicken and pork. BB with a Q. Sliced beef. They're open all week. 4 to 9. Only in the morning, though. You gotta go get you a baked potato and some chicken and pork at 4 in the morning. Fuck. That was hot. Water, 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 water. Hello? Food, food, water, water, food. Anything else in here? You hiding anything from me? You son of a bitch. I see your game. You renegade. Okay. Room service, hide your tits. Oh, sorry. Nice boobles. Ma'am. Bed. Am I right? Can you sleep in these, or am I just scanning it to scan it? Can't open lockers, apparently. That's too hard. A bench. Thank you. Hello? Are you my wife? Do you want to be? I am available. I know. Shocking. Well, it looks like I am not going in there. Yep, there's my wife again. She must be everybody's wife. Medkit. Hello? Open Oh! You can actually open the luggage bag now. Can I fill it up with things first? Let's put you on 5. I said 5. So if I were to fill you with water and those nutrient blocks, I picked you up, and I put you down over there. Nice! How much inventory size is that? 1, 2, 3... it's 6, and it holds 6. There's absolutely no reason to have it. Other than it looks fancy. Give me my stuff back, you swindler. Who is texting me at a time like this? Sorry, no dice, not responding. I don't particularly care to talk to people. Doesn't look like there's anything in there except for a PDA. God damn it, there's a PDA in there. Is there a fire extinguisher over here, maybe? No, maybe. Water. Hello? Okay, nothing in there. Don't zap me, please. Goddamn codes. There's always these codes. Alright. Guess we're gonna look through the log. Or Living quarters code 1869. So let's see if this is this one right here, which is 1869. It's not that one. So let's try this one over here. 1869. Alright, what do you got for me? Got any dirty pictures in here? You dirty bastard. Hello? Don't know why I'm gonna take that, but damn it, I'm going to. What do you have to say for yourself? All good things in life are commodities. We trade love, just buy and sell stock. Engaging human relations, blah blah blah. Physical. Yeah. One member of the ship feels threatened or jealous. Blah blah, yada yada. Taking the bear thing. How many med kits do I got? I got 3 med kits. How badly can fire hurt? Right? Right. Oh, God. Alrighty, what are you? Oh, Terror Group. Oh. Great. Stuff. I was hoping it had a password or something on it. Should at least open these to make sure there's nothing in them, right? Right. They wouldn't hide things in here. Heavens no. Alright. 1, 2, blue skidoo. We can too! Alright. Not bad, not bad. Just heal up a little bit here, because I don't know why. It's just craziness. Lit. Lit. Alright. So... got the scans of everything for the most part. Though I did not check in the water yet. Need to check in the water. And I didn't even see this box here. Power cell. Lovely. Didn't even check these here to see if, for some ungodly reason, something would have fallen down. Maybe there's a pressure compensator here. Doesn't look like it, but there might be, and there's not. I'm glad I wasted everyone's time. And no, I will not cut that out just because I look stupid. Because I said I wasted everyone's time, and god damn it, I'm going to do that. That's lightning, electricity. It's not lightning, unless fucking technology has advanced so greatly. Hey, hello. Got a flashlight. Excuse me, excuse me, pardon me. I'm trying to be nosy. Yep. Excuse me, nothing down this way, I guess, then. How about this way? I can sort of fit through here, kind of, sort of, maybe? Nope, nope. Nope, that was a thing I talked myself into. Get some air, and back down at it. Oh, some of those you can just go through. That's cool. Hello? Nothing. Ooh, that gets foggy. Render distance? Render distance! What do we have over here? Ooh. 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 Ooh, what's this? What's this? Oh, different things and stuff. Hello? Ow. Please. Oh, God. Fire just fell on my head. It's fine. It's fine. Data terminal. Hello?
Aurora, T-minus 6 minutes. This is an emergency distress call. Aurora is on collision course with planet 4546B. Sending all available environmental data. Please find survival solution. ALTERRAHQ T plus 8 hour. Do any survivors of the starship Aurora If you're hearing this, we will do everything in our power to get you home. A rescue mission would take years to reach you out there, but we think we've got a better solution. ALTERRAHQ, T plus 8 hours. We received your environmental data, and we've sent you a blueprint for a specially designed ship we think will be capable of breaking orbit and getting you back to the nearest phase gate. We calculate that you can find the requisite materials in situ. We'll be short to static. T plus 8 hours. Communications relay offline.
Huh. Fascinating. I don't think I have any more codes. I should probably shouldn't be trying to figure that out while I'm underwater. Breach. Jeez, so much stuff. Oh, codes. I got a new code. 6483. Okay. I'll do it. Stop shaking me around. 6483. Hello? Room service. Repulsion cannon. I want lab equipment. I want stuff. Why not? I took a bear. Might as well fucking complete the ensemble. Why is this a thing? It's backwards. Eat a cock. Anything of use in here? Aside from the repulsion cannon. Picking up a container. Not picking up another one, though. I only want the one. If the one can't do me, then fuck it. Oxygen. That looks like a way outside that's blocked off by more than just fire. Alright. So, good to know. So let's get the fuck out of here. I think I am finally done with the Aurora. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Can I dip through here? Sure, can go up. Yoink. And please climb up. Thank you. Yep. I'm going to have a full fucking inventory. Jesus. Nutrient block. Just because. Drinking of the water. Just because. And let's get this show on the road. Get the fuck out of here. And go on about our day. I seen you, you asshole. Just don't latch on to me. Please work your way upwards. That was hot. That's gonna be hot too. Dodged it though. Like an adult who fucking walks near fire. They don't. That's cool though. Rolling smoke design. Okay, so up this there. Up. I've got a tickle in my nose like I got a sneeze. It's really annoying. It's been hanging around there for a few minutes now. Up, over, jump. Another jump just for good measure. Dive, dive, dive! Oh, I'm very far away. Oh, you've come up closer. That's so good of you to do, not really. Please stay down in the depths, you fucking asshole. There's no need to come up to the surface. It's too good for you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Bug out! We own! And I think that that is going to do it for me for this part, episode, whatever the fuck you want to call it. So, I'm just going to go back to the base. I want to thank everybody for watching, and catch you in the next one.